How's my quad squad doing? It's the man, the myth, the legend, Quad MFT here, bringing you guys a big supply drop opening that I've saved up over the past week or so. And there, right there, we get an Elite Exo, which actually is pretty cool. It was okay. It wasn't that great, but we don't have many new things. Like, we didn't get a Psychedelic Exo or a Psychedelic Helmet or anything like that. Right there, we did get the Whiteout Exo, which is pretty cool. I believe that actually finishes off my full Whiteout gear set. I think I finally finished it off and got the full Whiteout gear. I'm not quite sure if there's Whiteout pants and if I have them or not. But either way, earlier we also did get a double Elite Exo. We got the Biohazard and some other Exo, which looked pretty cool. We actually didn't get the Biohazard Exo. We got the Biohazard loadout, which again looks cool. I didn't get much from the Psychedelic or Lagoon or Tiki, anything like that. I really wish that I did. Maybe even like the Punk Exo looks really cool. If you guys haven't seen that, I'll throw up a picture of the Punk Exo right now. It looks really cool. I wish I had it. I don't, because I'd be rocking it in game. If you guys ever played with me in Advanced Warfare, I typically rock some pretty cool gear. But seriously, guys, I wish I was lucky enough to get stuff like the Psychedelic Lagoon, Punk, stuff like that. The Neuro Helmet also looks really cool. It's like a brain, but it's like, I want to say like an inside-out brain, but that doesn't make very much sense. It's basically your skull without the skull. It's just the brain. It looks really cool. I'll throw up a picture of that too. You guys already know all that stuff came out 4 or 5 days ago, along with the Psychedelic Camo that you guys are taking a look at. But I just kind of wanted to show you guys my supply drops for the week. I got fairly lucky. I got a double Elite and some other Elite Exos and stuff like that. Didn't get any really cool Elite weapons or anything like that. I wish I did. I'm gonna work on getting more supply drops. I'm gonna try and do like 12 or 14 in my next supply drop opening. I think I'll have some good stuff. I don't know if I will. I mean, I can't predict what I'm gonna get. I wish I could, otherwise then I'd be doing some crazy stuff. So hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. Like, ratings are really appreciated. 300 likes on this video would be awesome. Subscribe, join the quad squad. Happy Mother's Day to you guys. I know I wish quad mother a very, very happy Mother's Day. She's in Hawaii right now having a great time, and I hope she had a good one. So hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. Don't forget to subscribe to the quad squad. It's been Quad MFT, and I'm out of 5,000.